Ennis as he moves to southpaw and putting together a nice combination.
Which is in the last round only. How about that?
Pretty good. Am I correct?
Is he over-involved?
Three, four.
It's that uppercut he didn't see. No one saw it coming.
Oh, there's a left uppercut, right hand.
Now, and Mo's great body punching.
Counter combination by Ennis. Has slipping, yet where Joe Goosen doesn't want to try to. Oh, and that focusing his attack on the body as Lipinets just misses with a left hook. Beautiful left hook.
And Boots Ennis still choosing to fight at the softball stance and being really effective. A sneaky uppercut that Boots out of nowhere. It was really, really short.
And Lipinets comes back with the right against Jolson with that right hand. And Lipinets feeling the power fight. Remember, he won a title in his 13th pro bout. First half of this 12-round affair. And Joe and Ennis with the left hand drops. Lipinets, no doubt about
that's
this one.
That's